Baca.
Thank you.
Man, 585's fast.
Dude, he was dogging you that whole
I know, I thought it was.
That was a good
ride. Man, you were fast.
I was.
Y'all had a battle, man.
My cars were better.
That whole time, y'all were right there the entire race.
Well, I made mistakes. You got away.
I did too.
Great.
Man, I was making a mistake.
Green, is that hit? What happened to, is it number 529?
Yeah, did he go down? Cause,
yeah, I think so. Well, he was off his bike.
Oh, was he?
Man, that guy that passed you at the end there?
I thought it was 585.
No, he was.
Who was that?
Well, no, I don't, he's not at KTM.
He, okay.
He was
like fast.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, man.
He closed on
but you're fast, too. Battle. I remember you passed me last week or last race?
Yeah, last race, yeah.
That guy closed on y'all, too, when y'all were battling. Really
yeah.
Quick. I was like, man, he just caught him out of nowhere.
I'd look back and there would be nobody. Next thing I know, somebody's passing my class.
Yeah.
That's a hell of a race, y'all.
It was fun. It'd be a long
yeah, that is fun.
Yeah.
All year.
As long as we're all safe. We all
yeah.
Have to win,
yeah.
So. Anyways, good job.
See you next time, Boyd.
Yeah, that's right.
That's just up the hill from our house.
Where is it? Boyd, okay. Yeah. I live in Fort Worth, so.
Okay.
I mean, everything's a little far, but it's not that bad.
Yeah.
I was doing the Enduro series last year, so 4-hour drives, 1-hour drive, I'll take
I'll
it
take
all
this,
day
yeah.
Yeah. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah. I mean, they're way more technical, but, you know, it's just the time commitment.
It, well, it helps your skill level, though.
It does. Those shadows, like that.
Oh, I know. The shadows and the dust.
Yeah, I'm usually halfway decent in the tight technical, and I was like,
I know. You just hold, you're on the gas going, God took care of me.
And I wish I had a four stroke mode in those flat, slick corners.
Yeah.
Me too. I was KTM 150. I was just sliding up. I was like, man, I wish I had a four stroke through this because you're just tractoring.
Oh, I have water. Yeah. I didn't take any water. Though.
I didn't have the option. we'll see you next time, guys.
Hey, good job, man.
You have no idea what we came in?
For second, third.
He got second.
Oh, really?
He got third, yeah.
Oh, congrats. I thought. You know what's funny? I get bad starts. I have no idea where I am. Literally,
you were in first the whole race.
What?
The entire race, you were first.
Really?
Yeah. When he was behind you, y'all were first and second the entire race.
No, that was that. What happened to you?
You were in first. You were right in front.
No, that was 529.
Good job, man. Good job.
I just knew you were coming. I kept looking back. Where's that red bike? And what's his name on the KTM passed me? And I thought it was you. I thought, oh, you dog! It was slick. I was. My rear end was trying to pass me every corner. My back, my rear tire was trying to pass me every corner, flat tracking. I was just right on the edge of losing it. Yeah. What place you come in, do you know?
Huh?
What place did you get, do you know?
I think you were sixth. The last lap as you were coming around, you were like sixth.
Man, the guy that won it on that KTM, holy cow.
I think I got fifth. I passed somebody in the mud.
Oh, you did pass someone up here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe fifth. And you got third?
Second.
Woo! Good job, man. Very good.
I couldn't stretch my arm out to... Oh, I've got. I didn't take any water the whole race.
I never do. I don't even carry a Camelback.
I wasn't going to take it, but I thought, you know, I better. All right.
Just don't walk in back roads. I'll see you over there.
Okay, now the fun part. We got to load up.
Oh, yeah.